one is flabbergasted at how people will want to make 1 + 1 to be equivalent to 11. You appreciate that Coach Mandla has worked with Steve. Steve is a very good coach, but Steve is employed at the moment. I'm not too sure why specifically him. Is it maybe because of his closeness to Mandla? But Coach Steve went to Chiefs, and Coach Mandla Ngcebo wasn't there. He was at Maritzburg. So I'm not too sure what is it that has led this flurry of thinking that because Coach Mandla Ngcebo has come in, it therefore, by implication, means that Coach Steve Kompella is coming. Coach Steve is employed at Mamelodi Sundowns. Congratulations to them for having won the inaugural DStv Premiership League. But there is no ounce of truth that Steve Kompella is coming to Orlando Pirates. Certainly not at the moment, no.